what we call wet glue, semi-processed.
Semi-processed.
Light वगैरह लगा यार कहाँ?
Sheep leather, raw material.
It always has to be wet. Once it dries, then it becomes irreversible to us. To make it soft. And now this place, you know, this is what we call the. यहाँ दो पीस या मेज पर रखते हैं. दो पीस, एक पीस. The selection is lower, you know. That is one. This is called the grain side where all the wool will be. This is the flesh side.
Okay.
And still some is sticking.
Mm-mm-mm.
So there is a machine to remove that. For the processing, we will do. They will specify the thickness. So we will make it to that size, you know. Can you see some?
Yes.
This will not be easily hidden. So we have to cover it. So more you cover, the less the quality. And see, this all these patches, you know, there will be black wool, white wool, and all. So that all gets covered. But this won't get covered. That won't get covered. Here you have scratches. To cover this, we have to. We have an embossing. We can do embossing and so many things so that it's cuttable and we can make garments. But there. Then we are having what we call white cut. Sometimes we make. This is the white crust.
White crust.
No dryer.
And this one, uncle?
Has it dried? For some reason they have sorted and kept. For some other reason. This is roughly better.
Yes.
See the stains and all we do. Yeah, chrome stains. Here there's a, that is on side. No? So it will be covered. The more you cover it, cover it with the finishing material. The lower the grade. Here also there's a problem. This is the backbone. Shoulders. So we have to do something to cover them. Educated in leather processing. He is what we call a technician.
No.